Now we go back to the statement of al-Imam Abu Hanifa when he said, if the hadith is sahih, then that is my madhhab. Whether that hadith comes from me or that authentic hadith comes from somebody else. So here the Shaykh is explaining al-Imam Abu Hanifa's statement. Rahmatullahi alayhi rahmatin wasi'a. Al-Imam Abu Hanifa said, if the hadith is authentic, that's my madhhab. No matter who the hadith comes from. It could be my hadith. It could be someone else's hadith. So it's as if he's saying what we find with the people who actually practice in these madhhabs. For an example, a person is Hanafi. And a hadith comes to him from al-Imam Malik. He doesn't understand al-Imam Abu Hanifa's statement correctly. So when the hadith comes to him, but it's a hadith from al-Imam Malik, he refuses and rejects the hadith because it's not from Abu Hanifa. And the way he's understanding the madhhab and practicing the madhhab is, I'm only going to follow what my imam said. But al-Imam Abu Hanifa wasn't like that. He said, if the hadith is sahih, then that's my madhhab, no matter where it came from.